Artemis, what are you doing here?
I have figured it all out, Garrett. The artifacts. Give them to me. I will show you all the answers.
What do you mean, give them to you? Did you find Orland? What's wrong with you?
Artemis and Garrett, I'm glad that I caught up with you. You were right, Artemis. I have lost my balance. Your words kept at me, nagging, even after you had gone. It was the glyphs. Their draw has been too powerful to us. Once we used them to be keepers of the city. But now what do we keep safe? An empty box, a book of blank pages.
You speak nonsense, Orland.
No, you were right. I've been refusing to see. The clock tower, I thought it pointed to me, but it meant all of us. Finally, I understand why the glyph prophecies can no longer see into the future.
Return to the library, Orland. Now is not the time.
The glyphs have become our keepers. We can no longer use them to protect our interests. We must tell Garrett the truth.
Orland.
Garrett, what we told you. You are the one who must use the artifacts. That much is true. But you are not to destroy the final glyph. No, you must...
Yes. Again, together. But still one step behind. Your keeper, Artemis. Convenient to use his form to take the artifacts from you. His life, mine. Mine now. And yours. No! But no use hiding. 1,000 eyes I have to spy after you. No use running, fleeing. 1,000 legs at my bidding. I will prevail. I have lived years, decades, centuries. I will live forever. What was that? Something move? Something there?
One down, 4 to go.
Nothing here. Nothing at all. At all.
Thank you. Aha! There, again. I must really be getting close now. Die, you...
Did they cry, your quasi-brethren? Did they scream, do not do this thing, it will destroy us all? I suppose that's what they must believe, and I suppose they are right. Did they cry?
Sneak all you like, but I will find you.
Find and kill and find and kill and find.
It is gone. It flees me. Very clever, very smart.
That's two of them, but I still have three of these artifacts to position.
Huh?
You kill and I kill. Leave.
Thank you. use it. But that's why you are the one. Only you are attuned to me. And only I can initiate the failsafe.
So far, so good. Now there's only two artifacts left to place. It's not time for the eye yet. I have to finish placing the other artifacts first.
The other sentients. So sad and simple. Most of them cannot be fascinated yet. But we are all those traveled in the unlocked at last. But now I see. It is the thief that only wishes to unlock our powers. The last way. Our destiny approaches.
Safe. The last of all glyphs. Have things become so bad then so soon? Tempting is the power of the glyphs, and weak are little humans like you.
Killed you.
What is this thing?
Four of the five are all set. I can't stop now. Now for the last artifact, the eye. Let's hope this final glyph does something useful. If I never see another glyph again, it'll be too soon.
Did you see that? Never noticed it before. How could a building... building
by
just
goblins at the very stroke of midnight.
Is that the black gold team there? Hidden there.
Hurry, before someone else.
Someone at the window.
They've all gone. What will we do? What will become of the city without us?
His chalice to us!
Then Jackknall's paw, it becomes he back to us!
That's not for you.
Please, sir, I'm hungry.
You have talent. It's no easy thing to see a keeper, especially one who does not wish to be seen.